This afternoon, a woman with ties to Palm Beach County, who police say had been attacked and abducted from a Central Florida home by the man she was dating, has been found safe. The man accused of abducting her has also been located, and law enforcement is working on taking him into custody. Police in Sumter County say 60-year-old Maryvelle Dunn was abducted late last night by James Savage. Wildwood police say Savage punched Dunn, threw her into his car, and then drove off.